Yo, what's good, y'all? Martin Thing with Steezy Vlogs here. Back up with video number 3. So yeah, right now I'm headed up to Safeway. I'm gonna go get some flowers for my girl because we headed to the Portland Trailblazers game tonight. And you know, I just wanna surprise her, be a good boyfriend, you feel me? Cause I'm a good boyfriend, that's who I am. And yeah, it's gonna be a pretty lit game. I already know Portland gonna win because they're playing against the Kings, I think. Dame Dolly, you already know he's gonna go crazy. So yeah, it's gonna be a good experience. So I'm gonna vlog it all and we're gonna see how it goes. Here we go. Pulling up the Safeway. Just pulled up in the Crocs. You already know how it is, man. If you ain't crocking, you ain't rocking. Yes, sir. This cop. Just pulled up. P-Town. This is P-Town right here. This is the city. Hey, it's about to be crazy.
Yeah.
Might be in town.
It's all Habibi's thing, yeah? Yeah. My side girl got a 5S with the screen cracked. Still hit me back right away. Better not never hesitate. Don't come around, think you're getting saved. Trying to show the dogs brighter days. Got a torch trying to light the way. Biting everybody, which is ironic. Cause your next album probably won't ever see the light of day. Half fans, but you let them down. But I guess that's how you niggas getting down.
Yes, sir, we inside. Just got a little cider. Got some pizzas. We ready. Vamonos. Ready. We're pretty late. I think it's like the second half, maybe. Probably be maybe halftime. It's all good though. Hey, better late than never.
Fuck with me back then, but it's getting hard for you to fake it now. Fuck being rich when I'm 40, man. I'm trying to make it now. Hell no.
That's the end of the first half, fans.
Oh, damn. Little cheers. Yes, sir.
Is that a table?
Oh, no way. Ain't no way. That's talent. That's crazy. There's the one right here. Yup.
Down 11 points.
Tonight, here at Motor City, your final score, Sacramento Kings 138, the Trailblazers 114.
Yikes.
In tonight's contest, 14,
bueno. Walker.
That is what it is. Had to go find her phone.
Her phone fell through the little slot right here, and it fell all the way to the bottom. Now they got us waiting. We gotta wait for security to try and find her phone because it fell in the little hole in between the seats.
She dropped it.
She dropped it first, and I tried to pick it up, and it fell in between the slots. So now, yeah, we just gotta wait and see if they can find it. Found it, y'all. What the? Not broken, undamaged. That's crazy. That's crazy. Oh, thank you. Can we get a couple of those? Is that no? Wanted a couple. They only gave us one. Oh, they gave you two?
Yeah.
That's pretty girl privilege right there. That's cool. Let's see the vibes out here, man. Let's see. What you think about the game, bro?
I was coming here expecting them to lose by like 22 points, so losing by 14, you know, it's not that bad. I was pretty excited the whole game. I didn't even realize when it was over. Usually I've been leaving before the game ends, but tonight, you know, it was pretty entertaining to the very end.
Hell yeah, it was, bro. It was a good game, man. It was a good game.
Yeah, I had fun.
Yeah, we respect the Kings, you know. It was a good hustle out there.
Yeah, yeah. Kings, you know, they're like top five in the West. You can't knock the hustle.
For real.
They're better than us right now.
Yeah.
I wasn't getting done.
Odds were against us, you know.
Odds were against us, yeah. And if everybody was playing, it wouldn't have been the same story.
For real. Dame Dollar. No, for real, huh? No. You already know, man. Hey, appreciate
right
you, bro.
Right
hey.
Here. Hold on,
yes,
hold
sir.
On.
Let's
hold
see what
on,
you got,
hold
bro.
On. Wait a minute.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah.
He wasn't playing tonight, but if he was,
it would have been trouble. It would have been trouble. You already know. Hey.
Good interview, man.
Take it easy, man.
Always step in, never sleep in. We've been on the back end. Yeah, we're here.
Yeah.
We're here.
Hell yeah.
Kings, always.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Little post game interviews. Hey, we can't take a dub, at least celebrate with them, you know? Damn.